Hi, everybody. I'm Scott Walker. This is Mobile News Now for Thursday, September 11th. We begin with reporter Gina Swanson.
2 days after a 22-year-old man was shot in a police operation in Gretna, the family says they have no information on his condition. Tonight at 10, we'll hear from the suspect's mother and tell you why they've taken their protest to the hospital.
Hello, everyone. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. Coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, we'll talk about the Saints-Browns game. Hear what the Browns have to say about playing the Saints. Realize that during the Sean Payton-Drew Brees tenure, the Saints have only played the Browns twice, a win in 2006, a loss in 2010. We'll also talk about the New Orleans Pelicans. They're just 18 days away from starting training camp. All of that coming up tonight on WDSU at 10.
Hi, everybody. We're all talking about this weak low that's just off the coast of Florida. Look at how it's had a flare-up of activity recently. So here's the deal. It's about a 20% chance for tropical development in 48 hours, but after that, it's a 40% chance. I'm going to show you those forecast models and where it could go and what it could become tonight at 10.
And that does it for Mobile News Now. Thanks for watching. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for the news at 10.